Okay, good people, my name is DLOZI. I'm a qualified and experienced sound engineer. I'm currently working for MKHONDO FM 8.6, located in Pietrekerk, Mpumalanga, South Africa. And in this video, I'm just going to be explaining signal flow. I'm just going to be explaining what actually happens in the studio. I'm just going to be brief as in the studio, how do the people that are listening to our radio operate the machines or talk, and how do you go about listening to them. Right here we've got the microphone, which is where everything starts. We've got a microphone designed by Shure Company. This is a Shure microphone SM7B, of which is very much good for vocals and is more preferable even to overseas countries, or maybe you can see worldwide. And right here we've got the Wheatstone mixing desk control surface 12 channel designed by the Americans for broadcasting. This one only works for broadcasting. It's a broadcasting mixing. It's not like the other mixing gears that you can use for music production. And right here we've got the three four sticks CD players, in case if you want to play CDs. And right here I've got a telephone AVT audio video technologies, a six channel that we use for our calls, and you are for our pre-talk we use this headset right here. And then for on air, just listening, you listen to the headphones that you connect under the table. Right here, so signal start from here, which is this is the input transducer, and it goes straight to the mixing case for processing. After that, it's gonna go straight to the blade, the IP blade right here. From this, gonna go to the monitors, and then from that one's gonna go to the monitors. That one's gonna go to the outside of the station, which is the transmitter. Well, the one that we're using is provided by Centec companies. So this is where we go about the out upward link thing, the downward link thing of depending on the space before the signal goes back to home to our signal receivers, of which we call them radios. So right here we've got a computer under the table, i5 designed by HP computers, which is one of the most powerful computers. The computer is more powerful than this one in Windows machines. It's an i7 that we're using. So all the stuff that is coming up here,